The blouse and skirt expressing modesty and simplicity. The blouse called kimona, while the full-length skirt called pandiri, and these are made with hand-woven textiles. Barong tagalog is the official national costume of the Filipino men, originally made from pineapple called Filipiña. And today, barong tagalog can come from different colors, different materials. A sophisticated version of the national costume, barong saya, made more popular by former Philippine First Lady Kimona. It is well known for elegance and a butterfly sleeves.